Okay, so the only reason why I'm like gonna record this is just kind of like show you guys that people literally just get robbed for their money. I think it's funny, and since Donald Trump's not in office anymore, I mean, might as well do some stupid shit. Fucking ticket, and I want $200. I'll see you in court. You gotta pay me. Legal robbery, right there for ya. That's basically what it is.